Let's shift gears now. This year's Mobile World Congress, one of the biggest mobile exhibitions in the world, opened in Barcelona on Monday with 5G technologies taking center stage. Our Kim Ji-yeon gives us the highlights of the event thus far.
5G, the Internet of Things, and artificial intelligence are at the forefront of this year's Mobile World Congress, which kicked off in Barcelona on Monday. Products and services related to the fifth generation of Internet connectivity were laid out by telecommunications operators from around the world, signaling that the wireless tech may arrive sooner than previously forecast.
The key topics at this year's Mobile World Congress are really around 5G and artificial intelligence, and how the two coming together, you know, the 5G networks really creating a platform that allows artificial intelligence to thrive.
Some of the eye-catching products on display include connected cars and taxi drones. This one unveiled by Chinese firm Huawei, which will be able to carry passengers and be controlled by 5G networks. Humanoid robots, virtual reality simulations, and a new wave of smartphones running on 5G tech are also being unveiled during the event. Meanwhile, major Korean telecommunications operator KT and his partner Intel are showing off their services following a successful run of their commercial 5G network at the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics, including a system that used hundreds of cameras to capture athletes and broadcast footage in real time to VR viewers. The firms are expected to partner up for an update of their 5G services at the upcoming 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.